Our Game of the Week recap on this Mother's Day weekend. East Cobb head coach Mark Kittrell, Service Baseball Kevin Scott, both teams out of the Atlanta, Georgia area. It was a fun one. We're honoring moms, though, on this recap as we take a peek at the highlights. Let's start it with Quinn Smith, the third baseman. Beautiful approach, a 526 career on base percentage at PG events. His mom is Nicole. Happy Mom's Day, Nicole. Your son had a good one. He'll be heard from again. Right fielder Will Chastain, his mom, Trisha. Will had two hits in this game, 517 career on base at PG events. Smith again. Here he goes. The 27 grad, Blessed Trinity, is his school in Alpharetta, Georgia. He aspires to go to Ohio State, the Ohio State, someday. But then the bench play opened up, and this is where it got fun. Alex Seaman gets the call. Old number 98 off the bench. Drives the ball into the alley. You love that. Get the call off the bench. His mom is Stephanie. He honors her as she battles breast cancer. Stephanie, hang in there. Thinking about you, certainly. Caleb White ended the game. Another bench bat gets the call. White, his mom, also Stephanie, dreams of Auburn someday. The moms certainly made the sacrifices. This was our Saturday game of the week. Sunday, they celebrate. 14-2, the final. That's our Game of the Week recap. Happy Mom's Day.